See me! Dad will sting us.
Dad will sting us.
And Cece will sting us.
Does everyone have tentacles?
Yeah, but except for us. We don't.
Oh, good.
And Cece and Dad have tentacles. Sam can sting, but sting ways.
I never knew that about them.
People. This is a pine cone.
A pine cone? Nice.
That talks. A pine cone that talks.
Wow.
A pine cone that talks. A pine cone that talks. And my for milk.
You left those marks. I didn't do it.
I left this milk with the snake.
Yeah, you did it.
You did. You did it. Promise. Everybody have tentacles now because I made you milk this milk with these people.
Oh my gosh.
And you didn't say you would. Promise me you would. Leave a milk with this pencil.
No, you already think I'm making all the marks. It's you. You're doing it.
Yes.
It's you.
I know it was you when you saw me walking. And this is a big pine cone that scares people and it talks.
A scary pine. Well, that would be scary, I guess. Isn't he a friendly pine cone?
He is. He has a mouth. Look! He has a mustache. He says, what is a mustache? It was just like this.
That's how he looks?
That is how a cow. You left the milk with you. It was you. It was you.
It was you.
It was a people.
Other people? Who? Who else is here? Was it the pine cone guy?
No. It's all made of people.
You did a good job.
I know you left the mouse. I know you left the mouse.
It wasn't me.
I left the note of the mouse. You left these two things. Messy mama. You all messy.
No way. I'm not the messy one.
You are the messy, stinky one. I'm not. Am I?
Sometimes.
I am the meanest one.
Yeah, sometimes.
Cross it off. I knew you would make up at me. You, this is about you. You wrecked the whole city on your thing. This was the milk you left. And this is the big city.
What?
It's the darkest place. It's deep down in the darkness. It's deep down in the darkness. It's deep down in the darkness. It's the narrow ways.
I knew it. I've never seen that movie.
It's the one real one. And it's down in the hole. Down in the darkness. And he is the real one. You see a comet? In the night there was a comet.
And then?
What else?
I've never seen it. You told me.
And there was a story about a little metal beast. Tell a story about a little fairy that was walking upon a cave. Then I saw a big werewolf. And then he heard a little werewolf. And then he was walking by the cave again. Then he went down in the darkness by the level. But he was saying, werewolf! Then he said, I have a slimy face. Then he showed up on his. Wall! His wall was this wall! Was this sharp teeth? And I knew it! him. And where's this gone? Is this. He went this way and this way. He went this way to this way. He went back where it was when he saw the multi sour. The darkness, the Neville Beast saw marks.
What kind of marks?
Marks across the sky from the green comet.
Oh.
And then the Neville Beast got, nicer.
Oh, that's good.
Because he made friends with the fairies.
Good. Good to know.
Next one, and he learned to fly.
Oh, he can fly?
Yeah, because he has wings.
Oh, I gotta see that movie.
Yeah. He gets right on him from the blue sky, and he knocks his rock towels down, and he gets wings when he gets right up. He gets wings.
Oh.
Bat wings. And then he gets horns. And horns and wings.
Huh.